And as a part of this message that I'm going to share with you tonight, my wife is going to come at this time, and she is going to do a drama to a song that's entitled, I've never lost my praise. I've never lost my praise. Worship with her as she ministers.
This song really speaks the sentiments of my heart. I never lost my praise. I've lost some good friends along life's way. Some loved ones departed in heaven to stay. But thank God I didn't lose everything. I've lost faith in people who said they came. In the time of my crisis, they were never there. But in my disappointment, in my season of pain, one thing never wavered, one thing never changed. I never lost my cancerous, but I kept on praying. when the surgery was over, there was no cancer found. Thank you, Lord, for my praise. I thank you, Jesus, for my praise. I kept my hope. I didn't let go of my faith. Tried to stop it and tried to tell me I'd never record again, but he's a